Reinhardt. He's gonna come running right past. Blue probably loves this just as much as he loves to eat.
Go ahead and ask him a question. Excuse me, sir.
Does the why do the horses ride the cows?
Because he's hungry. So we saw either cow Louie or ate up a cow. Love it so much, you want to play with it. And it's just a little thing that we can teach them. It makes them move faster.
Es para que si lo mueven, para que se muevan como muy rápido.
Get back over here. Watch it, watch it. Get back over there.
All that for naught. All that for naught. All that for naught.
One little Indian left. I said one little Indian left.
Nobody run away.
Whoa, it's beautiful. Whoa.
He's the beauty.
Hey, hey. It's all right, he jumped the fence yesterday. It's okay. Just do it twice in a week. Yes.
Is he the beauty? Boy, he definitely got to have a strong neck.
Don't run, you'll be good. This here is the real cock, Stack. He's roughly 7 years old, 6.5 feet, tip to tip. For the ones out in our pastures, he's not as aggressive as they are because he's not a herd bull. He's also not a mama cow. So compared to working with the ones out in the pastures, we have to be extremely careful. They'll turn at us, they'll use those horns, use those long legs to kick at us. Be extremely lethal at both ends. So we take as much time as needed with extra helpers. So no matter what happens, we can take care of any problem that occurs and have plenty of people to help out. And if you also notice, this little one here, not his baby. Being clear, that's his friend. But if we push on this guy too hard, he can be just as aggressive as the ones out in the pasture. He's like a semi, he's got to make a wide turn. If we got onto him too hard, too loud, too rowdy, he can take that massive size up and over these fences. That big head can go right through our gates here. So if he wants to go somewhere, we're not stopping him. We let him go. Any questions?
Thank you.
Thank you, it's our pleasure. Come back and see us.